What's up, American Ninja Warrior? My name is Jonathan Angelilli, and I will be the next American Ninja Warrior. And when I win, I'll be donating all the money to youth fitness charities that help mentor kids through exercise and extreme sports. I've dedicated my life to helping people become the best version of themselves and to learning from the best strength coaches, Olympic lifting coaches, martial artists, Tai Chi, Qigong, and yoga instructors. I feel very privileged and humbled to have this opportunity. I'm so excited to share my light with the world and my understanding of what a ninja is, which is what I've dedicated my life to. A ninja is the physical manifestation of grace. I'm so excited, and I hope I get to meet each and every one of you. Please enjoy my highlight reel. I hope to hear from you soon. Bye.
Is the hot spot full of mad criminals who don't care, guzzling beers. We all stare at the out of towners. They better break north before we get the 4 pounders and take your face off. The streets is filled with undercovers, homicide chasing brothers, the D's on the roof trying to watch us and knock us and kill a copper, even Kapoor and helicopters. I drink a little vodka, walk a hell and hold a vodka in front of us. One of the ill niggas and spot runners thinking it can't happen till I trap them and clap them and leave them done. Won't even run about guards, I don't believe in none of that shit. My tongue, the school dropout. Never liked this shit from day one. Cause life ain't shit but stress. Fake niggas and crabs nuts. So I guzzle my hand and see why pulling on mad blunts. The brutalizer, brutalizer, accelerator. The type of nigga who be pissing in your elevator. Somehow the rap game reminds me of the crack game. Used to sport valleys and gazelles with black frames. Now I'm into fat chain, sex and text. Fly new chicks and new kicks, heinies and bags. This is what it's about. Before the BDP conflict with MC Shan, around the time with Shantae, just the real Roxanne. I used to wake up every morning and see my crew on the block. Every day's a different planet, had us running from cops. If it wasn't hanging out in front of cocaine spots, we was at the candy factory, breaking the locks. Nowadays, I need the green in a flash, just like the next man. Fuck a yard guard, let me see 100 grand. Could use a gun.